So here's the dripper tractor concept. You've got a string attached at the top, you've got a string, the red one is attached at the bottom, and if this rises, the yellow string goes up, the red goes down, and the thing over there turns, and if it falls, it goes the opposite direction. But kind of caught there now, but you can see one up, one down. And it's all caused by the water falling. Generally it would be up and go down. And the water level is controlled by the height of this, which slowly falls down and empties the barrel. So this can be controlled in a whole bunch of different ways. But it's a non-mechanical way of getting the circular motion you need for solar tracking. And this is called equatorial mount when it's when this points at the North Star. It's called equatorial mount, and it's a way of aiming solar cookers and solar panels. You point this at the North Star and rotate your appliance on this platform, and that's what the dripper tracker is, to apply the rotational energy.